This next video, I am going to be doing it in parts, okay, and then putting it all together at the end. You'll see why. Basically, this combo comes from two basics and then three different type of repeater knees. So I'm going to be, like I said, I'm going to do them separately and then put it together at the end. It's the easiest way, and I thought I would explain it ahead of time rather than just video it and then with no explanation. Okay, so that's how it's gonna go.